Welcome to day one of my mandala journal. First, I'm going to mark the center of the mandala in the center of the page of my mandala's journal. Now with the compass, I'm going to mark three concentric circles. I want to divide this mandala in 8 sections, so I'm going to start to divide it in 4 parts, and then with the compass I'm going to divide it into 8 parts. Trace the parts with the pencil and a ruler. Now let's start drawing the mandala. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe for more.